Welcome back. Alright, let's go down this side. Let's hope from neighbor village is piled here. Sending order.
Time becomes distance.
Park Boba here. Nice. Is he branded? No.
You forced my hand.
I'll cut you.
The attack commence.
This is for you.
Darkson oozes from his wound. That's very sense to defend himself. Okay, so we got rid of the one that. That was a belt of physical might that increases strength and constitution.
Don't give that to me.
Okay. Jeez.
I do not require this.
I'm better off without it.
It's a belt. I'm an idiot. Mushrooms.
I did as you asked. This requires your attention.
Ah! I misclicked outside of the window.
What's that?
Dying dwarf, you see a pile of mutated bodies searching here. Poor man, I'm afraid our magic can't help him anymore. We should put him out of his misery. We will try. I thought you were one of them. The priest of Torag have been searching this ancient outpost, found it seems. Come closer. Good hope.
Trail me.
I found something interesting.
We got a bronze dwarven key. Crippled artist.
You see that?
Watch him.
What's that?
Okay.
I did as you asked.
Nice.
Done and done.
Great sword. This great sword, two-handed. Okay, we continue searching.
Step, step, step!
Face me if you dare. I did as you asked.
There it is. Devourer of metal. That's the best bow that we can get for now. Okay, I'm gonna do a quick Google search for what these sundials mean. So if we go Pathfinder Kingmaker Sun. Sun and Moon Puzzle. I do want to figure this out, and I don't want to spend my time doing it. There are two suspicious Sun and Moon statues in the basement. Go look at them. Okay. So we go to the basement. That's all I needed. I didn't know where the clue was. Didn't necessarily need the thing, but just that is helpful enough. All the needs of what I need for my own sanity. Yes, discovering we'll probably see them where explored these zones completely anyway to begin with, but it's always better safe than sorry. I don't want to miss out on, like, certain hidden secrets. Like, I knew that bow existed, I didn't know where it was.
Forwards? No, backwards! Backwards!
You see that?
I did as you asked.
Need a key.
Done and done. I did as you asked.
I've discovered something.
Deal with the trap. Turn back on turn-based.
I did as you asked.
Cowboy Shaman. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Sun is lightning, that is the at. Okay.
I did as you asked. I did as you asked.
Lawful good.
This requires your attention.
Saren Ray, be careful, for I am.
We will prevail!
Off with your head!
Okay.
Done and done.
Time becomes distance.
None of them have a key. So we turn landing bolt. We'll do the long run. Because I believe I got everything. Okay. Sun was lightning. The other one was not that. No. Yes.
Step, step, step.
Okay. We don't have a rogue, which is... Oh no, we do! But he's a multi-class rogue. Bullshit, because I think Octavia is the rogue. We still can't open up that. What is that? That's full plate. Can't be equipped by this character. Equipped by Palant gives her the ability. To smite evil. Huh.
Right here, my friend.
Okay, so if we head over to this room.
Trail me.
Okay, that wasn't like some hidden thing based on dials, so we're sure we've done the dials.
I see something!
I'm listening.
Let's give them what they deserve.
Entrails, please.
Okay. Let's deal with the trap.
I did as you asked.
Super. There's the key. That's the last key that we needed.
I did as you asked.
New chainmail. Who's wearing medium? You are. No, you're not. Okay, so we run down here. We'll open up this door, we'll end the episode, and then we'll go do the final part of this area, I think. I think that's a smart play. What? We got the silver key. Huh. Unless it's for that door. We'll find out. God
damn. What's in wait for me there, I want.
Alright, while we run to this door, we'll end this episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave them in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe and support. Not a cushy to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys for the next one. Till then, bye bye.